Cadet Hendrick, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Danny.
Maybe you could show me and the army you volunteered for a little respect.
I tried that, and look what it got me.
Colonel, I'm an Academy cadet. I had to see if my friends were all right.
A sewer line led from the museum to the Academy, so we took it.
Did you encounter any locusts in the sewers, Cadet?
None, Colonel. They were all busy, topside. The Academy had been destroyed by Karn. But the beacon in Professor Elliot's lab would allow us to guide that missile right to that monster. All we had to do was go and get it.
We sure that beacon's there?
One way to find out.
Cadets you killed!
anyone out there?
There you go. Come on up.
You won't miss.
Time to go inside, right?
Yeah. Find the light mass missile beacon, and then get the hell out of here.
Opening that door wasn't easy. I knew what I was gonna find. On the other side. So I turned my heart off. It was the only way I'd make it.
I hope the lab is in good shape.
Yeah, you and me both.
Now, follow the signs for the Sci-Tech Institute.
I think I offended this one.
Well, offend him some more before he gets too close.
Thank you.
Before entering the lab, we needed to clear security. I was still in the system. Different from the last time I was here.
You worked here?
I helped test some prototype weapons. Professor Elliot had a crush on me.
Oh, okay. This has got to be it.
Not moving.
Its restraints are still in place. There should be a button around here.
You're kidding me, right? That's our beacon?
These units are tough, durable, and they can work. You'll grow to love it. I thought he could cloak.
Not on Academy grounds. Anti-cloaking fields. We'll have to protect it on the way out.
Bot, can you take us out of here?
Thank you.
From there, we had to follow the bot off campus and make sure no one damaged him.
Hold the bot's precious little hand.
When the bot beeps and freezes, it means we've got company. He won't move till it's clear.
I think we all knew that.
Actually, I didn't know.
What the fuck is this?
The bot device is under attack.
Damon is behind us.
Hey, that bastard just hit our bot!
Sharpen your pencils and let's move. Bot, which way?
With the door.
What is it, little guy? Something mean out there? Get ready to kill it.
Contact!
So hard for something that beeps so much.
Coming in again. Get ready!
Get ready! They're coming!
Enemy spotted!
Like all of them.
Got him.
Back to the bot, Kilo.
It's back in protection mode, so protect it.
Breath coming in.
Close the hole.
I know I said this before, but that looks like all of them.
So we're done then, right?
For now, I think.
Following a strange bot across what was left of the Academy campus was not how I imagined my day was gonna unfold.
We hear you, little guy. Hunker down and shields up. Kilo, protect the bot!
Dead.
courtyard on the way in. We're almost out of here. Just in time.
Tripwire crossbow. Never seen one of these. Does this look kind of like a toy?
That's the raven we saw earlier, isn't it?
Yeah. Let's scavenge whatever equipment we can. That's all we can do now.
There's some gear near the wreckage, at least.
There's gotta be more coming, Kilo. Stay sharp and set up. Clear. After you, little, flying guy.
Someone's gotta name this thing.
I followed Baird to the academy to find out what happened to my fellow cadets. I found out. They were all gone. The monster that killed them had to pay.